The Scottish Government wants to increase the proportion of people given community sentences rather than prison time. They've been shown to be more effective at reducing reoffending and less costly than prison. But little progress has been made. 59% of offenders received a community sentence in 2016-17. That figure then fell to 55% in 2018-19, before returning to 59% in 2019-20.